This is an ABC Action News Tracking the Tropics update.
Sponsored by Collis Roofing, the trustworthy roofer of Tampa Bay.
Monday morning tropical update. Good morning. I'm meteorologist Greg D. Things are heating up in the Atlantic Basin, specifically this area of the Gulf of Mexico, west of Tampa Bay and south of Apalachicola. The Hurricane Center updating us this morning and saying there's a 10% chance of a low pressure developing here over the next 2 days. 80% chance of something developing by Friday. That's either a tropical depression or a tropical storm. Now, it is slowly going to move to the west once it develops, so I do not expect direct impacts in the Bay Area from this system, but an onshore flow Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday will really increase our rain coverage here in our area. As that low develops, it's expected to track across the northern Gulf and then curve up into eastern Texas, could bring heavy rain, maybe some gusty winds for them. For us, it's just going to be a rainy week with typical summertime thunderstorms. It'll look like a rainy July. No major winds, no crazy weather out of this, just a lot of rain, and in some places could add up to inches. The Caribbean nice and quiet, the Atlantic Basin as well. No tropical development expected here over the next 5 days, but we will be watching the Gulf. Updates on my Twitter and on my Facebook page throughout the week. You can follow me there at Greg D. Weather.
Storms are nothing new to us. We know the signs. We know how important it is to get a roof back over your head once the storm blows over. So when the signs of a storm are brewing, this is the only sign you'll need to remember. Collis Roofing.